insane, but Mr. Steve Simon was the past president of the American College of Surgery. Since 1999, the Venus Gas Foundation has revolutionized how we treat the reflux of the septic tract in the USA. This also appears to become a similar reality in most of the world. We have witnessed a dramatic increase in the number of ligation and stripping, along with an incremental increase in the number of interventions utilizing endovenous thrombectomy. This has been said for one of my friends, John Moreno, 2010, in the conference of the Union International of Angiology. Esto fue dicho la semana pasada prácticamente por el Dr. Nick Morrison. En general, la ablación quirúrgica de la vena saphena está muerta en los Estados Unidos y es realmente prácticamente una realidad. Este mismo slide fue pasado por mí en el Congreso Argentino de Fibrología en mayo del 2013, prácticamente 3 meses de acá. ¿Cuál es el gol para un tratamiento? Patient satisfaction, no surgical scar, expensive, hospitalization, surgical risk, infection rate, no DVD, long time recovery, and high performance rate. We're thinking about minimal invasive treatment. A minimal invasive neck procedure is defined as one that is